it's always difficult when you don't get results. Obviously, as you said, it's an up and down season so far. It's only 6 games we've played, and you've seen it all, really. But we probably take the last couple of games against the best team we've seen so far, Man City, 2 defeats, but we've seen a lot of good things, a lot of signs where we showed a lot of enthusiasm in our way of playing, a lot of, I'd say, unity, and things that probably in the other games we haven't seen. So obviously now you're facing again another period of tough games against big teams like Liverpool. And I think the way to approach these games is just to try to do more or less the same you've done in the last couple of games and try to get a result. You know, when you're not playing well, it's always difficult. And when you don't get a result, it's always harder. But as I say, we need to take those positives into the next game and stay together. I think so. And you saw that the last 2 games against City, unfortunately, the quality they've got was above our quality, simple as that. So we played fantastic individually, performances were very good, but it wasn't good enough. I think against Liverpool, we're going to face, I'd say, probably even a tougher game. I think they are more physical, a team that they are very offensive as well. But we can find, I think, the weakness in some ways. I think if we play the way we used to do when we played against the big sides down here, believing in ourselves and mainly focusing in our own game, I think we have a chance. It's about getting back to that style of play that you could see in some moments of the games against City at home. So we need to, I think, carry on doing that. And obviously, you know the quality Liverpool got at the minute. They can't score so many goals, but they went to Burnley, I think, and they lost 2-0, if I remember well. So it shows you that they are beatable. They are beatable, and we need to find the way to do it. And the first thing to do is, obviously, have a good game ourselves. This game coming up now is the most, I think, the most important thing now, the most important game, and we're approaching this game as a cup final already. I know it's a bit silly to say when it's only the 7th league game of the season, but in the situation we are in, points are now, I think, the most important thing. Nice to go to the international break with 7 points, you know, getting those 3 first points at the Liberty, especially against Liverpool, and I think in some ways it'll be welcome that we can recharge batteries, because it's been a bit stressful already, which I think shouldn't be, because it's still early days. But yeah, we'll focus on Saturday, get those 3 points hopefully against a very difficult side, and then the international break, I think, is gonna help, definitely.